ask you a question?
You bet.
Are you aware of the bail-in provisions in the new 2013 federal budget?
Can you believe it? Cypress?
Are you aware of that?
I'm aware of it.
Do you have any? Could you make a quick comment?
Well, I'm surprised that we haven't heard more about this through the media, but it's being downplayed too much. But I'm thinking it will come up much more over the next several weeks because it's so anti-democratic. It's so unbelievable. You wouldn't think this could happen in Canada, but apparently it's in the legislation on page 144 and 145.
Yeah, thank you very
heard
much.
That too.
Do you call that money grab in Cyprus?
Of course, that's a money. Well, it's in Cyprus. It's a money grab. If you've saved your money, it's in the bank, and some government comes along and says we want a part of it now, even though you paid income tax on it. That's a money grab.